So what I want to do here is switch my default login to be somebody else. So what I need to do is sign out, sign in as the person I want to be logged in as, and I want to go over to settings and under profile change my sign-in preferences to be auto sign-in on, and that's all I need to do. And then once I log back in, this will be who I'm signed in as. So I can turn it off. Now you see the default login is the new user.